It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest star, Elizabeth Montgomery. And from Days of Our Lives, Wesley Eure. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hi, Bob. Look at that audience. How about that?
You should just come back from dinner.
Oh, I'm delighted you're happy we're here in the studio. I hope you're happy at home, because we're happy to be here, I gotta tell you. We're having a wonderful week. It's really a good week. We have our, I call her the queen. She's kind of our queen of Password Plus. Elizabeth Montgomery here. She got us started this time at NBC, and
it's
always
fun.
Good to have you here.
Thank you.
Now, you're playing as well as always. And the first time ever on Password Plus, Wesley, you're here. Now, listen. Wesley, you are seen every day on this very same network on Days of Our Lives.
Right.
What is your character? Yeah. What do they call you? What is your name?
Michael Horton.
Michael Horton in Days of Our Lives. But also we can see you this summer in a big screen, can't we? In a big movie.
Right. Hanna-Barbera's first major film, Chomps. With Chomps. Red Buttons and Jim Backus and Hermione Badley.
And really? And
Conrad Bedley.
What do you play in it?
It's like a Disney-type film. I'm a boy genius that invents a mechanical watchdog that goes crazy. It has x-ray vision and super strength and
power. And the movie's called Chomps?
Chomps.
These contestants are called Candy and Tex. Let's bring them in. That's called a segue.
Okay.
Tex over here. Tex Abscher from Midland, Texas, is obviously a captain in the Air Force. He is our current champion with $6,400 to show for it. And nothing in the current game. Beck, you say you have two children?
Yes, sir.
What are their names?
Larissa is 2 years old and or will be two in August, and my son Lennell will be four in September.
Would you like to say hello to them? Right into that camera with a red light. Say hello.
Hi, Lennell. Hi, Larissa.
That's the way to do it. Okay, he's got $6,400, Lennell. What?
Larissa.
Larissa and Lennell. Those are great names. Can't say them, but they're nice names. This is Candy Pride. How are you, Candy?
Fine, thank you. How are
now, remind
you?
Us again about you.
Well, I'm originally from Cleveland, Ohio. I've been married 3 short weeks to a wonderful guy, and I have a 4-year-old son whose name is Sean. Hi, Sean.
All right. You said hello. You say hello to Sean?
Yeah.
Right into that camera.
But he's here.
Oh, he's here.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll say hello to him. Let's just play the game, shall we? Here we are, beginning a brand new competition because we struck out in the first puzzle, so let's see what happens this time. Wesley has the option. There's the first clue in the puzzle. Wesley,
pass
the play. Okay, Liz.
Israel.
In time.
Jerusalem.
Second clue.
Liberation.
Slavery.
Third clue.
City.
Mecca.
Fourth clue. Last clue for this.
Army.
All right, I'm going to put the word up. Nobody gets to guess. Palestine is up. Palestine is up. Elizabeth has the option. Here we go. Second clue.
I'll try it.
Liz.
Village.
Town.
That's it. Okay, Tex, you get to guess. Palestine and town. What do you think?
Jerusalem.
Is it Jerusalem? No. Mm-hmm. All right. Everybody's trying to think of what town. All right, here we go. Wesley. What do you think?
Pass.
Okay, Liz.
There?
What?
Wesley?
Place?
Third clue?
Oh, Lordy.
Clue.
Never mind.
Oh, no,
I don't know.
He didn't. Okay,
I
he thinks he knows. Okay, Wesley.
Oh, you did think you knew? Oh.
Should have said something.
Which?
Here?
Nope. I must put it up. Nobody gets to guess. Where? Did you have where?
Yes, sir.
You had where? Okay, here we go. Let's see what happens. Liz has the option. Pass or play, Liz?
Play. Christ.
Jesus.
That's it. All right, Texas.
All right.
Now you have four clues. Gives a little better chance. Palestine, town, where? Jesus.
Jesus was born. Bethlehem.
Is it Bethlehem? It is. Hey! $100. Okay. It takes, as you know, three to win. We have another puzzle coming up right at this commercial, so don't go away. We'll be right back. All right, here we go. Brand new puzzle. Candy has the option. Gonna pass or play, Candy?
Play.
Go.
Gold.
Silver.
That's it. And it's not an option. Gold and silver are not options. All right, first clue in the puzzle, Wesley, is silver.
Queen Elizabeth.
Is it Queen Elizabeth?
No.
Oh, interesting guess. Tex has the option this time.
I know why he said that.
You do?
Sure. Her what? Jubilee.
Yes.
Oh, the silver jubilee.
Yeah.
Well, yes. Thank you for explaining. All right.
Shell.
Shell. Clam.
Second clue, Candy.
Gun.
Bullet.
Yes. Oh. All right. Now.
It's got to be.
All right. You have two clues up there, silver and bullet. What do you think?
The Lone Ranger.
Is it the Lone Ranger?
Yeah.
Okay. 100 to 100. Whoever gets this one gets the game. Goes on to alphabetic. Liz has the option. First clue in the $200 puzzle. What are you going to do, Liz?
I'll try it.
Okay.
Door?
Creaky?
Second clue, Wesley.
Mouse? Squeak?
Yes! Candy, for the game, first clue in the puzzle is squeak. What do you think?
Floorboard.
Is it a floorboard? Oh, you've been there. All right, here we go. Liz has the option. Pass or play?
I'll play.
All right.
Dog!
Bark! Yes!
Good girl. All right, Tex. Two clues for the game. Squeak and bark.
Animal sounds.
Is it an animal sound? Not an animal sound. All right. Here we go. Wesley has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Clack.
Click.
Yes! For the game. Squeak. Candy. Too long, Candy. Here we go. Fourth clue coming up. Liz has the option. You've got it. Pass or play?
Shavers. I'll pass.
In time? All right. One clue, Wesley.
A whale.
Pardon me?
Whale.
Whale? Whale or whale?
Whale.
Whale, like animal whale. Groan.
What?
Groan.
Groan? No, Liz.
Type.
Dolphin.
Third clue, Wesley.
Worm.
Mammal.
Yes! Mammal. Squeak, click, bark, and mammal. What do you think it is?
Mammal that clicks, barks, and squeaks, huh?
All right, here we go. This is it. This is for the game. Liz has the option. Pass or play?
Oh, I'll try it.
All right.
Dolphin.
Second clue.
Porpoise. Porpoise.
Too long. Third clue, Liz.
Famous.
Flipper.
Yes!
All right.
All right, Texas is for the game. Squeak, bark, click, mammal, and flipper.
Is it dolphin?
Is it a dolphin? You are right! All right. Candy, you almost had it. Candy, we have to give you $100, our great thanks, and a fine
thank
gift.
You
thank you very
time.
Much. Thank you. Happiness for your new marriage.
Thank you.
All right, young man.
Oh.
Liz,
oh,
Tex,
sorry.
You're going back over there. That'll be your third time. That'll be your third time, right?
Of many.
Over there, I mean.
Yes.
Okay, we have a commercial. Then we'll go back and play it. Will it be three or four?
Number three.
We're right back. Number three. All right, here we go now. This is number three for Tex Abscher. Now, another $5,000 at stake, 10 passwords as you know, beginning this time with the letter B. The first password begins with B, then they're arranged alphabetically all the way through to K. B to K. Get 10, you have $5,000. Ready? In 60 seconds.
Okay,
remember the first word starts with B. Liz, that's the first word.
Okay.
You got it?
I think so.
Okay, 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
Hobo.
Bum.
C.
Tam.
Clue.
Sailors.
Cap.
D.
Drool.
Dribble.
E.
Relaxed.
East. Easy.
Yes. F.
Sheep.
Flock.
G.
Horse.
Goat.
Gate.
Gallop.
H.
Angels.
Halo.
Instrument.
Harp.
I.
Close.
Intimate.
J.
Judge.
Jury.
K.
Door.
Knob.
Unlock.
Clue.
Instrument.
Key.
Yes. Yes.
Oh,
wow. 15 seconds left. Very good. All right. How do you like that?
Love it.
Did you have any idea when you came on Password that you'd hear me say to you, you now have $11,700?
Oh, that's all right.
You're going to get out of the Air Force in December?
Yes, sir.
Okay, this will start you your little nest egg to start the whole thing out of civilian, right?
I'm going to pay off all the bills before I go.
All right, pay off the bills. Let's go back and play again. Maybe you'll pay them off with more. Here we go. All right, the guys back here. Have a new player. We're going to have the ladies playing against the gentlemen now. This is Stacy Parker. Come in, Stacy. How are you? Stacy, we have Tex and Wesley over here. You ready to go? Let's find out about Stacy. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm a student at the University of Southern California, and I'm from Fullerton, California, and I work part-time for the athletic department at USC.
Oh, I bet you like sports.
I do.
So does Liz, right?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Ready to go? First clue of the puzzle. Liz has the option. Pass or play, Liz?
I'll try it.
Go.
Homely.
Ugly.
Yeah. Stacy, first clue in the puzzle is ugly. Ugly. What do you think?
Duckling.
Is it a duckling? No. Wesley has the option. You got it. Pass or play, Wes?
Pass.
Liz?
Antlered.
Reindeer.
Second clue.
Ivory. Elephant.
Third clue.
Oh, Lordy.
Toad.
Horn.
Yes!
Yes! Oh. Horn toad. All right. Now you have ugly and horned up there. What do you think, Stacy?
Rhinoceros?
Is it a rhinoceros?
You did it!
Oh!
Ugly, horn, nose, water, and animal. Now, you know, Betty doesn't think they're ugly, but I think they're ugly. But you got it. You have $100. We'll have another one coming up right at this commercial, so don't go away. We'll be right back. Okay, here we go. The ladies have $100. This is a $100 puzzle. Tex has the option. Let's see what happens. There it is. First clue in this puzzle. What are you gonna do, Tex? Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Heavenly.
Godly.
Second clue, Stacy.
Son.
Third clue.
Deck. Nova. Star.
Yeah. All right, Wesley.
First clue puzzle
is Star. What do you think?
Big Dipper.
Is it the Big Dipper? Nope.
Oh, I okay. kind of like that.
Yeah, I did too. Yeah.
Stacy has the option.
Is it the Little Dipper?
Pass the play, Stacy.
I'll try it.
Go.
Journey. Trip.
Second clue.
Star Trek.
Yeah. All right, here are a few clues up there. Star and Trek.
Leonard Nimoy.
Is it Leonard Nimoy? No, or Nimoy, as the case may be. All right. Stacy has the option.
Leonard Nimoy.
Pass or play, Stacy.
I'll pass.
Okay. Tex, go.
Sharply. Pointedly.
You're gonna take it. All right. Pointy. Star Trek and pointy. Now what do you think it is, Wesley?
Spaceship.
Is it a spaceship? Oh, all right. Stacy has the option. Pass or play.
I'll pass.
Okay. Oh. Tex.
Don't think you should have done that.
Auditory.
Say it again.
Auditory.
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 Auditory, okay. That's Texas for auditory. Okay.
Right. Ears.
There you go. All right.
All right. Can't do that. Yeah, I think it's all right for me to correct a pronunciation if it's going to be misunderstood by the player. I think that's all right for me to do. You were saying auditory. All right. Now.
Got it.
Yeah, wait.
I got it.
Four clues. Star Trek, pointy, and ears. What's the answer?
Dr. Spock.
Is it Dr. Spock? It is. Mr. Spock. Wait a minute. Liz quarrels about Mr. or Doctor. You don't care.
I wasn't quarreling about that.
Oh, you weren't? Okay.
No.
Well, where is he from? He could have been
Vulcan.
A doctor.
Vulcan.
Vulcan. He could have been a doctor.
Yeah, of course he was.
All right, the last clue.
He went through medical school at Vulcan Academy, I remember.
Certainly. Benjamin. Yeah.
Everybody's
Benjamin
heard about that. All right, here we go. 100 to 100. This is a $200 puzzle. Liz has the option. You've got it. What are you going to do, Liz?
I'll try it.
All right.
Watch that. Cock. Nothing enters your head at all.
What was Liz's clue?
Cock.
Cock. Cock. You had to ask. All right, here we go. Second clue.
Bird. Pheasant.
Third clue.
Barnyard.
Rooster?
Yeah.
Rooster.
Sorry, I got to
break. Okay. Stacy. First clue of the puzzle for the game is rooster.
John Wayne?
Is it John Wayne?
Oh,
no.
Oh, good.
Oh, wouldn't have been lovely. Here we go. Wesley has the option. You've got it. Pass or play, Wes.
Play.
Go.
Bow. Arrow.
Yes. All right, Tex. Rooster and arrow for the game. What do you think?
Feathers.
What?
Feathers.
Is it feathers? No, both have feathers.
Here we go.
Liz has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Oxygen. Air.
Yes. Stacy, for the game. Rooster, arrow, and air. What do you think? Too long. All right, Wesley has the option. Fourth clue in a puzzle. Pass or play, Wesley?
Pass.
Okay, Liz, play.
North.
America.
Second clue.
Compass. Direction.
You have it. Text. Four clues, rooster, air, and direction. What do you think it is for the game?
A weather vane.
Is it a weather vane?
Yeah! 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 Yeah
Stacy, you had a shot there. We have $100 for you, a fine gift, and a great thanks. You're a very competitive lady, and thank you very much for being
here. Thank you.
We have a commercial. We'll be right back, and then these guys will play Alphabetti, if we can live through it. All right, Tex, Wesley, first thing tomorrow when we open this game, you're going to be over there. We'll play your alphabetic. So we trust you'll be with us. Have a good evening. We'll see you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive Copper Tone, a complete line of suntan products for every skin under the sun. Tan, don't burn with Copper Tone. And everybody loves Icy, the cold, cold treat with a mountain peak. An iceberg in a cup full of fun and flavor furnished by Icy. And Kraft macaroni and cheese dinners. When Kraft makes the cheese sauce, you know your family's going to like it. And extra strength Windex shines more than windows. Try today's Windex on your countertop, refrigerator, stovetop, and other appliances. A portion of the program not affecting the outcome of the competition was edited. This is Gene Wood speaking for Password Plus. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.